I love when I read recently that you said you'd like to have Cardi B play your daughter in a reboot of the
I know, 90s. Wouldn't that be great?
I think that'd be great.
Well, you know, she started it because she kind of paid homage to me, putting our picture side by side when she was wearing an animal print, and it was me and an animal print from The Nanny. And that just, you know, went viral. So then that got my, you know, creative juices going, and I thought, okay, well, wait a minute. She's got a funny voice, too. Have you ever heard her speak?
Yes, I have.
Okay, so what kind of a great mom, mother-daughter would we be? I mean, just amazing, I think.
Brilliant casting.
So then I said that on a talk show that I did last week, because they were asking about it, and I just happened to say that. And then she posted the clip, and said, I'm down, I want to do it.
Oh, look at that. Have you met her yet, by chance?
I have not, but I've been, but now I'm talking to her representation.
Oh, look at that, it's turning into a thing,
yeah,
wow.
It could be. I mean, that's it's funny. Really got getting me a little bit, you know, excited. It's fresh, and it could be super fun.
Congratulations on another summit.
I know, we're so grateful. And this year, I hope you can come because it's really gonna be mind-blowing.
It's awesome, all the stuff you do. Does it get easier now that you've done three of these?
We're getting better and better at it, and the doctors that we're getting are just phenomenal.
There's nothing like the in-person experience.
Yeah, especially everybody's going through something, right?
Right, you got a woke doctor up there,
yeah.
Keep you in check. There you go. What's your favorite part about the summit, if you had to pick one?
I think learning. Mm-hmm. I mean, I just learned so much. And I know these people. I've you know, handpicked them, interviewed them. But then they always say things that's so mind-expanding.
Right.
Even if they're going down the traditional route of cancer protocol treatment, some of the things they're going to learn will help support the body, support the immune system, help you to get stronger.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.